come back with another video. Before we get to it, make sure you like. Make sure you like and subscribe. Check out the description box and follow my other channels. Hit the like button. Go we are on the road to 100K. More people like button. The faster we can get there. Thought I've been said. Also, my second channel is currently 30 subs away. So make sure you go over there. Also, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get right to it.
Tell me what's a life lesson? Can you answer life's question? Happened using all the wrong methods. Starting to think I never get it. I've been spending all my time stressing, fucking up all my blessings. Help, help. Tell me what's.
Bruh. Poor Ray, dog. Pause, but I love his voice, dog. I love his voice, bruh. Bruh's gonna win the times that we live in. These are the songs that are winning. Not saying he wouldn't be winning, or you know, he wouldn't be going up if it wasn't for this, but the time we live in, the new R&B is this. This is the new R&B. All the love songs, it's cool. It's still, you still gonna make, you still gonna, you know, do it, you know, what needs to be done. Some people are in love, but a lot of people ain't really in love. A lot of us are in pain. A lot of us are going through the emotions. A lot of us are having our dreams shattered, bro, by life. So all that love stuff ain't really it right now. Especially all the people that are grown. It's the 80s and 90s, baby, bro. And we all seen a real struggle. We all feel like, man, this is not the struggle that our mama was going through. They was out there with it. We trying to make it and struggling. So, times are completely different. But when it comes to music, this is what's winning right now. Not saying that he wouldn't be winning. But y'all get what I'm getting. I don't need for me to over-explain it. But I love his voice, bro. I love his delivery. And every song that I've heard, it's gonna go up because it's real. It's real emotion. It's real, real subject that we all go through. If you like the song, make sure you go play original version. No balls and no commentary. Hit that like button.
Life lesson. Can you answer life's question? Hey, dear beloved, we got caught under the cover. Pay for flights and hotels just to fuck without a rubber. I'd do anything to see it, even lying to my mother. Sneaking out to FaceTime, trying to pose a secret lover. I'm a motherfucking dog, she was bugging up my tree. Dove in head first, she was shallow, wasn't deep. Made love to sweet music, we was grinding to the beat. Only booked her one night, but she stayed the whole week. I was caught up in a dream, all I wanted was to sleep. Didn't answer my phone, didn't give a fuck who was calling me. In the shower, I would give her power, then we soaked the sheets. Like a drug, I'd have her, the monkey got control of me. Missed calls from my bag, damn a nigga misaid. Thinking of a lot, maybe my phone was misplaced. If she FaceTime, hope she don't see this bitch face. Then I woke up from a dream, real life slapped me in the face. Phone was over, room was colder, gave her the shoulder. On the balcony, I can never ever expose her. Yelling on the phone, made me feel like she was.
Hey, people, man. I wasn't gonna say fellas, but people. Because, hey, female dude cheat, they just get caught less. But people, bruh. It don't be worth it. If you're really, really, really feeling somebody else that strongly, why not just leave? Why? Hey, sometimes, the person that you with might, hey, that's breaking somebody. You never know. Don't be selfish. Especially don't be selfish when you don't need to, and then end up destroying something that could have been for life. For life, bruh. Like, again, the 80s and the 90s babies, we all, you know, they either cheated or been a person that, you know, we with somebody that's cheating. So, you know, we the third person, whatever. So, therefore, that's why now, again, a lot of people are not in love because of that. Back then, we, you know, our parents looked at our great-grandparents and was like, they was together forever. No matter what, they was together 60, 70, 100 years. Now, that's what people be getting 40 years and break up. What? How you do that? What? 40 years and we done? Never. What? Start over to what? We are both old. What are you talking about? Start over. But life is crazy, man. Life is crazy. Especially with technology, bro. It's temptation was heavy then. It's heavier now. Because the technology, you just see it like, Like, hold on, bro. I'm this age, he's this age, or I'm this age and she's that age, and they're living like this and I'm living like this. Hold on, bro. That's temptation within itself. Forget dealing with another person.
Closer, knew what I was doing, like the bitch I fuck just told her. Tell me what's the life lesson? Can you answer life's question? Happened using all the wrong methods. Starting to think I never get it. I've been spending all my time stressing, fucking up all my blessings. Help, help. Tell me what's the life lesson? Can you answer life's question? I ain't gon' lie, I think I made a damn mistake. Even though a pussy good, no one can replace my bae. No one do it like you do, nobody take it to the face. I was with you for your heart, I only use it for her way. I know that don't make it better, I just don't know what to say. Now you so full of disgust, I'm on a flight headed your way. I'm the one who won the distance, now I'm invading your space. I can handle your revenge, that's why I'm with you every day. Toxic, I should stop it. If I was still in love, I wouldn't have popped you. I should've just been honest and said this was not it. Preaching to the choir as a false prophet, now I pray love. Tell me what's the life lesson? Can you answer life's question? Happened using all the wrong methods. Starting to think I never get it. I've been spending all my time stressing, fucking up all my blessings. Help, help. Tell me what's the life lesson? What's the last question?
Did that, bruh. Bro did that. Hey, what life say? If you got somebody special, hold on to them. People gotta understand there's nothing out here, bruh. There's nothing out here, man. Take it from a good dude. And I say that with pure confidence. I know a lot of people say that and be capping, but I really am. Take it from a good dude. There's nothing out here, bruh. There's nothing out here. If you be lucky enough to find something, you better hold on to it, man, because, bruh, the next person you might run into, this might completely drain you to life, or drain your life. Catch you next video.